muscles relax, one by one. Observe your breathing in and out, in and out. With each outgoing breath, consciously let go of all your troubles, conflicts, stress. Once your mind is clear and rested, it will be so much easier to tackle them. With each incoming breath, imagine clear, pure energy entering your body, filling you with warmth and relaxation. Imagine yourself walking into a forest. It is October, the trees are vibrant, and the leaves in front of you are yellow, red, brown. The path is soft under your feet. The leaves make small crunching noises as you step on them. From the corner of your eye, you see more leaves falling. You take a big breath in, enjoying the fresh air, letting it fill your lungs entirely and clearing your head. Take in another breath, let it out slowly. Around you are reaching into majestic heights. You smile for a second when you see a small squirrel jumping from tree to tree, curiously looking back at you for a second, then continuing. You continue walking, still breathing evenly. Air is cool but comfortable. Sun filters through the trees, showing glimpses of light. In the middle of a clearing, between trees that construe a circle, there's a big rock covered in moss. You sit on it and pick up a red leaf, wondering. Small ladybug flies in it, walking around a little before flying off again. You get up again, stretch a little, let your arms relax, lengthen your spine. Some birds singing and chirping. It sounds lovely, putting you more at ease. You walk forward, breathing softly, letting your mind wander. You can smell the trees, soil, and from somewhere, water. Curiously, you start taking steps towards the smell of the water. And it's not far away. You have barely walked for a minute before you can see a small river right in front of you. Right on the other side, a young deer is drinking water from relaxed. Your mind is clear. All your stress lifted. You slowly back trace, passing the person as you heard chirping from, the rock you sat on, the tree you saw the squirrel on. You collect a handful of leaves and make them into a bouquet before letting them fall from your hands, gracefully sliding through the air all around you. You get home, sit in front of the scorching fireplace, drinking warm tea. It is cozy, and now you have two choices. Either fall asleep, or let your mind rest for longer. Slowly come back from the visualization and enjoy a clear head. If you choose to do the latter, let it be slow. Start by remembering your toes, fingers. Let the warm feeling of control move through your whole body, through your hands, and legs, shoulders, hips, neck, stomach, upper body, and finally your head. Feel them scorching with light and energy. Make small circles with your fingers, feet, whatever you feel needs to become more awake. Become aware of the world around you. Use all of the four senses before you open your eyes. Keep the feeling of calm and peace with you. Know that whenever you want, you can always